Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises fusing gear. Today I'm gonna try to fuse S plus and A plus gear and try to get the new PvP. Hopefully I get at least one piece for the new PvP plus plus gear. So let's see, I have some weapons, some like this one, S plus tier 7. And some A plus also for armor I have like this, so tier 7 PvP, and I have also lots of other A plus that I will try to fuse. Hopefully I will get at least one of the new plus plus PvP, because I want to get my level up my gear to 70, so hopefully I'll get this time so I can start doing that. Okay, but before that guys, I'm gonna go and finish before the day ends the daily. Let's open some free chests. Sometimes they give some nice gear, plus gear. And we got the 100 gems. Let's see. The mage. Also here I have to open. Let's see, can we get something better? No. Seems not. But we get the gems. On the main, I think I already, yes, I already got, or no, I didn't. Okay, let's open. Sometimes you get some A plus gear. Like previous days I was getting quite good gear from that. Okay, here it seems I have to do more.
Oh, hello.
Didn't have time to do on all the daily. Only B, come on. Come on, what's this? Oops, forgot to. And Archer, and then I'm gonna start the fusing, guys. I know. Also here I forgot to do the other. Can we get an A plus here? Come on. Okay, it's an A. Let's see if it's an A plus. Yes. That's good. Good for fusing. Okay. And now let's go to my main. And we'll try to fuse, guys. To fuse some gear. Let's see, rank S we have these two, and for the armor we have this, how many? Six of them. So I think I will start with these two. And then, actually no, let's start with the A plus for this, I think, or not, no, I'm gonna do like this, S plus, a few S plus, then some A plus gear. Okay, let's see. So this one I'm gonna fuse with this one. Okay, 80% chance, guys. So how you get higher tier or increase your chance for PvP? Well, the higher the grade, the tier, the and also if it's PvP, the higher the chance. For example, these ones are PvP, most of them. And I'm gonna show you right before. Like this one is tier 7, so this and also PvP. This should give a higher chance for the new PvP gear normally, but there is also a chance not to give, so it's not guaranteed. This is tier 5's PvP also, so this should have a lower chance. So actually let's go and see. And some people suggest to put first the weaker tier and then the as material for fusing the higher tier, like this was tier 6. So let's see. Gonna try that. And should we try the scratching nose technique? I don't really, but anyway, okay, let's see. Come on. Come on, should I open once? Okay, now, let's see. Okay. So I got the Overload Garment, S++, and it's non-PvP. At least I didn't fail. Let's see. Now we're gonna tweak the capes. So first that one and second that one. Okay, so let's see for this one. Ready, steady, and wait, let's see. The nose technique. Come on, come on. Give me the PvP new. Okay. So gave me the normal Overload S++. At least didn't fail. Okay. Should we try a few here? Let's see. This one. With this one. What do you think will happen? Let's see. I got lots of those. Come on, come on. Should try also the nose technique. Let's see. Ah. Come on, really? Okay. Let's see. No, I'm not so lucky, you know, guys. I'm gonna try this too. If these two, they are both tier 7, so highest tier for plus gear, and both PvP. If these don't give the new PvP gear, I don't know what else could give. So let's see. Let's try. Come on. Give me what I need. Come on. At least something good this time. Okay, now. Oh my gosh. It's set on Overload. Really? So guys, that's why I don't fuse. That's why I didn't fuse for a while, because it gives only trash and you lose so much gold and resources. That's so frustrating. But anyways, let's see, we still have some gear to fuse. And the weapon might actually fail. You never know. Let's try to fuse some weapon here. So this is PvP. I'm gonna fuse this with this. No. Wait, this is not maxed. Need to get it. Okay, now. So let's see with A. I'm gonna fuse this one with this one. Let's see what we get. Okay, executioner S plus tier 6. How about if we mix this with this one? Let's see. Come on. Ooh, nice PvP Savage. So I'm quite tempted to, you know what I'm gonna do? Level up this one and try to fuse two PvP Savage axes. Let's see if that works. Okay, and I still need some more materials to get to level 60. I don't need this. And I have some choice. Polishes. Oh, how many? 20? Should be enough. 20. I wasted all my polishes almost trying to get those to level 60. So let's see if was worth it. What is it? Oh, there it is. I could not see it. Okay. So let's see. We're gonna try. Whatever happens. Okay, wish me luck, guys. Hopefully something better than previous fuses. Come on, come on. RNG God, give me. Okay, gave me the the battlefield, but it's just the normal one. So it's not the PvP one. I already got this one. Bad luck, what can I say? Okay, let's try. I'm gonna try one more. Fuse this. I'll try to fuse this one with this one. And that's it, I think. Come on. Can I get something better? Not really. So guys, it seems it's still very hard to get the new tier, the plus plus, especially the PvP one. I fused the highest tier and still didn't got the PvP one. As you saw, for weapon I got the normal battlefield, not the PvP one. And for armor, even worse, overlord, which is the weakest S plus plus gear for the non-PvP. So I won't recommend for you to do that till hopefully they will change the chances. And I'm kind of stuck. I don't know what to do. Should I upgrade my current gear to level 70? I don't want to do that because I know there is a big difference between the new PvP and this old PvP gear. It's quite frustrating, guys. But hope this video was helpful for you. Hope you have better luck than me. I don't know what's happening, why I don't get any luck lately. So guys, till next time, see you, bye.